Hey guys, meet the highly affordable all-in-one Fanless Mini PC from Mili. Quieter 2Q is powered by Intel Celeron J4125 processor. Come with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of eMMC storage. A mini PC that's great for both office and home entertainment. Alright, let's have a closer look at it. Quieter 2Q comes well protected in a nice packaging. It is loaded with Windows 10 Pro Edition, support dual 4K display output, and here are some of the specs that you might want to know. Build quality is excellent with sturdy and high thermoconductive engineering plastic housing. Slim, compact, and lightweight thanks to the fanless design. As you can see, you can carry it around with you easily during travel. There is a power button with LED light in the front. A Kensington lock slot is located on the right. USB 3 port, micro SD slot, 3.5mm audio combo jack, 2 HDMI 2 ports, reset button, DC input, and Gigabit Ethernet port are located at the back. Another 3 USB 3 ports can be found on the left. 2 long anti-skid pads are located at the bottom. FYI, the aluminum bottom case has 2 versatile mounting holes for the optional mounting kit. Alright, let's have a look at the parts inside. Just remove 4 screws to open the bottom cover will do. Intel Wireless AC 3165 is being used here. You can install a faster M.2 SSD to further expand the internal storage. Yes, it supports NVMe on top of the normal SATA SSD. As for accessories, I have power adapter with UK plug. You will get the correct one for your country. Worldwide support with 24W total power output. SSD silicone rubber for those who install their own M.2 SSD. Lastly, a useful quick start guide for you and me. As usual, take your time to go through it. Quieter 2Q comes with Windows 10 Pro Edition. Clean with no bloatware install. Fast and smooth navigation for a budget mini PC. Take your time to install all the applications and games that you want. Here is the system information that you might want to know. I managed to update to the latest 21H1 version through Windows Update easily. And here are some of the hardware information. Not the best, but good enough for your daily usage for both office and home entertainment. Yes, multitasking works as smooth as butter. You can surf the internet, watch YouTube videos, and do some office work at the same time. A gig of RAM is more than enough to do so. Light Photoshop editing is possible. Quieter 2Q can manage it as long as not the heavy ones. You can also edit videos too, but it will take some time to process. Ultra low power consumption! Yes, it used as low as 3W only during idle, and up to 11W when fully loaded running Prime 95. Great for business as it saves a lot of electricity bill. The dual monitor output is very useful. You can enjoy YouTube videos while working on your office tasks at the same time. Yes, Quieter 2Q support up to 4K resolution with 60Hz refresh rate. Both of the HDMI ports can do so. Clone the display output or extend it. Totally up to you. Alright. Here are some of the hardware benchmark results and system information that you might want to know. It does not have the best result out there, but performing well for the price. Solid connectivity performance. Ethernet port, Bluetooth, and wireless AC are performing great. Quieted 2Q is perfect for office works. It is a piece of cake as they do not take much resources. And low power usage is great for the company. Besides office work, it is suitable to use as a media hub too. It can stream 4K YouTube through wireless smoothly. No HDR support though. In short, it can play almost anything that you throw at it. As for gaming, the casual ones are okay. 2D games are performing smoothly. The same applies to 3D games with low graphics settings. Word can't explain all. See them yourself. In conclusion, Mili Quieted 2Q is a great affordable fanless mini PC for both office and home. Come with pre-installed Windows 10 Pro. It also supports both Ubuntu and Linux. Interested? Please get yours with the link below. Don't forget to subscribe and thumb up too. Thanks. I'm Jace, glad to see you around. Peace.